From Temple Update, this is Update Now.
I'm Mikael Clark, and here is the very latest. The 2020 Democratic Iowa caucuses were held Monday. At least half of the results will be released from the Democratic Party Tuesday evening. This comes after a day of chaos and confusion as a new system encountered an error in reporting votes for each candidate. Meanwhile, the University of Pennsylvania hosted a satellite location for Iowan residents who could not attend the official vote. Coronavirus worries rise as Hong Kong hospitals cut services and thousands of medical workers are on strike. They demand the border with mainland China be shut completely. All but two of Hong Kong crossings to mainland China have been closed, and officials report two more cases of person-to-person transmission. Temple students gathered at the Rock Hall to hear composer Andrea Clearfield discuss three arias from Woman of Valor: her cantata on the woman of the Bible with poetry by contemporary women writers. Clearfield is an award-winning composer and was accompanied by a student soprano and pianist. And in weather, we're going to warm up a bit, with temperatures reaching low to mid-50s. Wednesday will bring a high of 53 with a low of 37 degrees. Showers and warm weather are to continue for the rest of the week. That's all for Update Now. For the very latest, be sure to check us out on templeupdate.com or search for us on Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, and Twitter.